Hi, and how are you all today? My name is Priyanka and I should be helping you with the following question. It says, form the differential equation corresponding to y square is equal to a bracket b minus x square, where a and b are arbitrary constants. Now let's proceed with the solution. Here we are given the equation as y square is equal to a bracket b minus x square. Let us open the brackets first. So it would be y square is equal to a into b, that is ab, minus a into x square, that is ax square. Now, differentiating this equation with respect to x, we get y dash is equal to ab, that is a constant, so its derivative will be 0 minus 2ax. That implies that 2y dash is equal to minus 2ax. Simplifying it further, we have the value of a as minus y dash upon x. So let this be the first equation. Sorry, this be the second equation and let this be the first equation. Now differentiating the first equation with respect to x, we get y double dash plus y dash the whole square is equal to minus a. Let this be the third equation. So, from the second and the third equation, we get y double dash plus y dash the whole square is equal to, now in place of a we will substitute this value, minus of minus y dash upon x, that is equal to y double dash plus y dash the whole square is equal to y dash upon x. Now taking x from the right hand side to the left hand side, we have now our final answer as x y double dash plus x into y dash the whole square is equal to y dash. Right, so this is the answer to the given question. Right, so this completes the session. Hope you understood it well and enjoyed it too. Have a nice day ahead.